Hey guys, welcome to Xbox. In today's video, I'm going to unbox the Elite Trainer box and this one Pokemon pack. So you want to start with the one Pokemon pack?
Yeah, obviously.
Alright, so you want to open it?
Yeah, why
not? Alright, my brother's going to open it. Oh my god, yeah.
Alright, we have some rare cards in here. These are our three Charizards. Each of them are like $30.
We have a Mega Blastoise.
Mega Blastoise, the promo Charizard in the like $130 Elite Trainer box. Full Art Lilies Force, which is a PSA, I believe, 10. And PSA 10s are usually like $100, I'd say. And this one just looks cool. It's iconic. Yeah. Alright, so Brilliant Stars. Yep, Brilliant Stars.
Open the pack.
I'm not gonna lie, this is a lot harder opening from this angle.
No, it's actually pretty easy.
Really?
So,
We have a Shaman on the front.
Brilliant Stars.
Look at the artwork on the pack.
It kind of looks weird, actually.
The artwork looks new.
It is new.
It's pretty new. I'm not gonna lie, you kind of need to help me open this, because I have a fractured thumb, so.
All
right,
get out.
No, just open the seam. Thank you. That's good.
No, put it into the camera.
I'm trying. It's so much harder than it looks.
All right, let me do it. Wait, is it four?
Yeah, four to the front.
All right, code card. All right, keep it like that.
There's a code card. Cool.
Oh, never mind. Four, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Make sure nobody sees the back one.
Energy.
Roseanne's backup? There's literally something. You see that, bro? There's actually something.
Yeah, there's...
There's something. Tropius. Fracture. I think we should zoom this in a tiny bit.
Yeah.
Chimchar. Chimchio. Or Chimicho. Execute and that's just not what I saw. Alright. I thought I saw something. We got a Clefable. Alright, so here are the two for the first pack. Those are the two good ones. Alright, so this was a cut. So basically I said a bad word and I'm not allowed to. So
yeah.
I made a joke about him. So here was the reverse and here was the rare. We'll just keep these here. On each of our sides.
Alright.
And then other cards, we'll just put it there. Alright, now it's time to open the Elite Trainer box.
Alright.
Want to zoom out a little bit?
Yeah, zoom out. Alright, here it is. So.
Might need help cutting it.
We kind of need it.
Making a little cut in it. But you got it.
I got it. I'm a professional at this.
I'll throw out the packaging.
Yeah, sure. Okay, so, I got all the packaging
all.
I'm just gonna leave it right.
See
here.
See my hand?
So, here it is.
All right, show them the artwork on that real quick. Look at the artwork. Beautiful
we
artwork.
We just got it too. Well, obviously.
And push it out? Let's look at the inside. Let's look at the cards that you can receive.
Alright, yeah,
we're kind of looking.
Alright.
We're going to save some of the other ones from later.
So, yeah.
Oh, that was insane.
Alright.
No, we're saving that for later.
Okay. Alright, so let's open the box. Okay, so... Here it is. Bro. Should I show them? Oh, no.
No. So basically, there are five alt arts that are probably each worth like. No, there's like.
Okay, so.
No,
there's,
oh my god. Look at these two.
sweet.
Some of these cards are just
here. The energy.
Some of these cards are just
$100. Yeah. Here are the sleeves. Here are the dividers.
That's the one we gotta get.
Okay.
This guy's like $400.
And here are the 8 packs.
Oh, there's a Pikachu V-Max in this?
Alright, so 8 packs.
Lost Origin right there.
Literally 8 packs.
Are we just gonna split literally everything in half?
Should we? So, do we have the same
one? Wait.
Yeah, we have the same one.
So how do we split this in half? The new V-Star token.
Me.
You could just take it, yeah. You could take these and the dollar. I don't really care about those.
Alright, here are your packs.
Look at the alternates.
Yeah.
2 and 2. There you go. Oh, gold casing.
Bro, look at this gold casing.
Alright, let's open those up. Let's get these ready. I'm gonna take some of those out of the way, okay? There's a lot on the
table. Okay, guys.
Let's push,
look at
let's push
this
these
gold
back.
Casing.
Actually, let's just take this the special cards for now and just take them off.
Alright, so these are. Alright, let's just leave them aside. Here are the energies.
In case we get any good guys.
I think you already have too much energies.
Yeah, just take the energies. I don't need it.
Alright, you want to go first? Yeah, you go first.
Well, one, then one. Alright?
Yeah. Alright, so here are my packs. Here are all my stuff.
This is mine.
These are your stuff.
And then this is mine along with these two. Then whatever you pack, you know. So these are the two thus far for me. I want to keep them on the screen.
No, it's fine.
We'll do a recap after.
Yeah. We're just gonna show it.
All right, we got the nice main guy there.
All right. So you want me to open it?
I think I got this one. Perseverance, you know.
Yeah. I think you're gonna get a good card. I hope you do. This would be a good video. Oh wait, before we start this video, please subscribe and like and subscribe. Okay. If you want to see more pack unboxings or booster packs, it's not gonna work. You want me to do
it? Yeah, because I have a fractured thumb. It's been like this for like 4 weeks. It's almost better now.
Okay, this is Darren's card.
All right. There's it enough.
No, it's...
Where beautiful artwork. Right here.
Oh, there's... Okay, so... Wait, it's just... It doesn't
all right, you guys gotta leave a comment down below how you know if the new ones are rare, because all of them are the exact same.
Yeah, literally. I wish they weren't, so you could actually see... I guess don't look at the size. Energy.
Medicham. Miss Fortune Sisters. Porygon 2. Not one, but two. That was a bad joke.
Yeah.
Slowbits. Gligar. Phantom. Sudowoodo. Bronzer. Reverse Abomasnow and Parasect.
You gotta go slower, bro.
No, it's fine. We're already 8 minutes in.
Oh, yeah, that is true. This might be a 20-minute video.
Unboxing, yeah.
Yeah.
That goes to the junk pile.
All right, just...
Oh, my bad. Here's the code card.
Yeah. All right. What did you do? Which one did you do?
I did the main one.
I'm good.
Okay, so, yeah. Just follow the
train. All right, so... Oh. And here's the code if you want. It smells fresh. Okay. Energy.
I just want to peek for a second. I won't say a thing.
All right.
Lake. Acuity.
Yeah.
These names are hard. Luminian? Marriage Gate? Look at the new artworks on the trainers. Phalanx. Poliwag. Oddish.
Growlithe. Hisuian Growlithe. See that?
Oh my god.
And the rare?
Alright, and the rare.
Oh. Alright, who cares? Who cares? That is a crazy pull.
Oh my god.
That is a crazy pull.
Bro, how do you...
Let me case it. I can case it safe.
Oh my god.
We're double casing this thing.
It's my card.
We'll pop up the price right now.
Yeah, it's my card.
That's the price of this card.
Oh my gosh.
I'm double casing it for you. You could keep this.
Oh my god. I hope you get something good.
I'm double casing this thing.
So, he's giving me one of his...
We gotta keep this in here forever, because if it's worth anything and if the grade stays like it is, it's a pretty... This might be a PSA 10.
Wait, can I see it?
Ooh, right. Easy. I gotta get it in place.
Bro,
there it is. The Radiant Steelix. That is insane.
Oh my god.
And it's a pretty good card, too. No. And here was the rare. So, that'll definitely be in the VIP section, but we'll put that down. So, you know, recap, you guys kind of forget.
Alright,
I'm up next.
Put it up so we can see.
I'll put a recap at the end. So,
Put it on my side, actually.
Yeah, put it face down on your side.
Right there. That's your side. Alright, no, put it near the camera so they can see. No. I can't believe I caught that.
I'm shaking.
Oh my god.
I don't know why. You know how much that is, right?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, is that a V-Star card?
No, wait.
We got a V-Star card.
Oh, my God. We got a V-Star card.
I don't know what that means, but it means something good.
Yeah, something good.
Wait. Is the V-Star supposed to be in front or not?
Yeah, it's supposed to be in front.
Is it or is it not? Bro. All right, apparently it is.
Yeah.
We already saw the whole entire pack.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just go through this real quick. Lake Acuity. Carbink. Nuzleaf, Aipom, Spironak, Litwick, Roselia, Rockruff, Inkay, and a Hollow Zoroark. I guess we could still case it.
Yeah.
We're not going to double case it, but we will case it for now.
Double cases for that card over there.
That reverse. That might be the nicest reverse
I've
ever
seen. What pack did you pick?
You'll see in a second.
Yeah, I know.
I guess we could put that in the VIP face down.
Yeah.
It's not crazy good, but...
Okay, so...
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Here's my pack. I hope I get something good. Well, I already got something good, so...
Well, I think we might have just made our money back. I'm gonna look at the price right
now. Okay, come here.
Boy.
You gotta...
No, wait. Let's have a pause. I'm gonna look at the price. Leave your comment. Leave your guesses in the comments.
Yeah, so...
I'm gonna guess.
So, here is the,
Code card. Wait, we gotta see how much this is first.
Yeah, we'll put the cost of it on the screen.
Once again.
Yeah. I can't believe that I pulled that, though.
Oh, it's only $2.
It's still
a sick-looking card.
All right, let's put it to his side. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4... Okay. Energy.
You're in your bad piles right here.
Alright, go.
Machoke.
I think I just...
Fantina. Ducklet. Zerua. Hisuian. Zerua. Binnacle. Goomy. Bronzor.
Okay.
Nirgana and Magearna. Okay. And a non-hollow Banette.
Okay.
Mm.
We can still case this one. Should we?
No.
Okay.
Alright, next up, that's one of yours.
Oh, wait, yeah.
I don't want yours.
Wait, I have more on these.
No, because the other one's over here.
Oh.
Alright, next up, we got this pack work with the lead.
I hope you get something good. You need to get something good.
Yeah, we gotta make up for this deficit.
Yeah. Don't be hard for cards.
Alright, there is the code card.
Wait, let me see.
It's over there. Under your legs. Between your legs. Between your legs.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so... He already has, like... He already has more cards than me, so...
More expensive ones.
Yeah. You saw the Mega Charizard in the beginning?
That was... Ubats. Hariyama. Arcphone. Rhyhorn. Aipom. Roselia.
Oh.
Gumi. Metatite. Parasect. And a Manectric. This is awful for me.
Yeah, you have awful cards.
This is actually making me mad.
Okay, now it's my pack.
I've opened four packs and I've only gotten one hot one in four packs. It's actually really sad.
Well, we're getting more packs if this video blows up. Ooh, we're gonna get a ton of packs. We're gonna try to get more packs for you guys and unbox them. Okay. Code card.
Sideways code card.
Yeah. Alright, so. Okay. Dark Energy.
Lake Acuity for the third time. Carbink. Muzzleaf. Electrike. Ghastly. Binnacle. Murkrow. Wurmple.
Ooh!
Radiant Gardevoir. And Clefable.
Oh my god. Should we double case this one or no?
Yes, why not? We'll pop up the price on the screen right now.
I'm getting all the good cards.
Yeah, I kind of feel bad for myself.
Yeah, I feel bad for you. Why is it not going in? Bro, you just bent the card. Alright, we only have one pack each. Whew. It's gonna be hard to do. Okay. Okay, so... I hope we get, like, a V-Star. I really want a V-Star. Wait. Okay.
Alright.
We have very bad cards right here.
Let's just get into it.
I think you're gonna get like the best card.
The beast.
No, you have to show them the.
Who needs a code card?
They do. Kind of. Oh my god!
Okay, fire energy. Medic. No way! Alright.
The last pack is.
Yeah, I think you guys can see the bottom there. Misfortune Sisters.
Oh my god.
Porygon 2. You want to save this for the end?
For the last part? Just go.
Oddish. Growlithe. Lickitung. Slugma. Clefairy.
Oh, and
all art. You know how much that is?
Whoa.
And all art into.
Oh my. Oh my gosh.
I don't feel bad anymore.
Case bodies. Can I put double cases? Put them in the sleeve. What is that laugh?
Oh my god. There's no way. No, I need a better sleeve than this.
What sleeve do you want?
I want my best sleeve. This might be my most expensive card.
Really? How come you get, like, all the best cards?
Whoa. Easy there, partner.
What do you mean?
We're double casing that, too, right? All right, we'll pop up the prices of both of those. First one is this guy. Second one is the other guy.
No, this one's the first one, actually.
Well, I just...
I think we just got our money back.
Probably.
Definitely.
We'll look at the prices at the end.
It just looks like a sick card in general. You get the most expensive cards.
Yeah.
Like, you're always lucky.
I knew it was a trainer because I saw there was no like health or anything. That is actually insane.
Bro, I hope I get something good.
I hope you get something better.
Oh, the all art, whatever it's called.
All right, go.
That would be
nice. All right, here's all your...
That was a double pack. That was a double whammy right there. Wow.
I hope I get a double whammy. I'm shaking now because... Oh.
Just take a look at it. I really don't.
No,
know.
I don't.
I don't know.
Boom. Oh, wait.
Easy, stack it.
Yeah, I didn't get anything good. Mm-hmm. Energy!
Expensive hollows, though. Relicanth. Lost Vacuum. Gastrodon.
Wait, I might have gone to
Seal.
Something good.
Shuppet. Can't tell. Machop. Pikachu. I think the reverse is good. Phantom. No. Gliscor and the Don Hollow.
Oh.
All right.
That was...
Let's pack these up and put on the recap time. And see if this box is actually worth it.
Yeah. We'll tell you at the end.
All right. So just stack all these. All right. So here's the recap to see if this $45 box is really worth it. Well, thus far, we got all of this with the V-Star emblem. I'd say that's about a dollar or two. That's keep count. $2, and that's probably a dollar, all these energies. So no, 3 out of 45, okay?
And the sleeves are probably like...
$5.
Yeah.
So that's $8 out of 45. Add this chunk of cards. Let's say it's about $5.
Add that's, all of these
that's
a, cards.
That's $10. Add another from his. That's $10. Plus,
the hollows are
the non hollows. We're gonna guess that our value is about $90. You guys will have the best idea because of the editing after we look up all the prices.
Yeah, our end.
So those are his reverses.
Yeah.
Here were his rares.
Wait, can I show them?
No, we'll do the other ones after. Yeah, you can show them.
Oh my gosh, sorry.
I got it. It's fine. So that's probably, let's say that's like $10. We're at 10 out of 45.
Yeah. Wait, and then, is that a new thing?
I have no idea.
You have that?
What is that? Oh, that's just normal, I think.
Oh.
And then I'd say this is probably about a dollar. This guy's pretty cool. That's 11. That's, no, that's $16. Because it's 5, 10.
Yeah.
5.
So.
$16 plus another dollar, 17. And then.
Alright, so basically
these things is a dollar. These things are a dollar. $18.
But we have more. We have two more.
Yep. And plus 19, this thing. $20. Cool. And the box, so let's say $20. So
alright, so we paid
$45, and our guess of what we've gotten thus far is $25.
So we got
the big picks.
Zoroark.
Hisuian Zoroark Hollow.
Alright, so Jeremy got the double whammy.
I got Spiritomb.
I got
Radiant Steelix.
And I got
Radiant Gardevoir.
And then my brother got
Rainbow Rare Fantina. So
I think it's a ton of money.
Let's say this is like $3. This is probably I'd say like 8. So that's 11 plus the 25, right?
Yeah.
So that's 36 out of 45.
And okay? That is probably
$3. I'm not gonna lie. This is a good card. I might want to double case this. That's 36, we said? 39?
Yeah.
Minus these two. Let's say this is like, let's make it even here. Let's say this is like $6 to bring us to 45 plus this. I'd say.
That was 50.
This is probably 50. So six, yeah. We probably made $100 off that. So we probably got $55 in value.
So in that's conclusion, everything.
In conclusion, what do you say about this box?
This box is good. Like,
it's definitely worth the value.
Yeah, but. Yeah, you will get upset very easily because there's not really that much.
There's not
good cards.
There's not many great cards. There's a lot of great like, secret rares and stuff though.
Yeah, that's very hard to get.
Yeah, we could show you guys. Yeah. Let's check off the ones that we got.
So we got the skeleton.
That'll pretty much wrap up the video.
Yeah. So,
we'll show the final total here of how much we've made and throughout the entire thing.
So
yeah, that'll pretty much do it, and we'll see you in